decade is gone since you both, by the mercies of God, took the oath to love and cherish and share everything and stand with each other no matter what came your ways. 30 years have come and gone with eternity to go. Your love still burns brightly. Your faith still waxes stronger. Your victory is a reminder of God's faithfulness. Your life's a blessing. And your marriage is standard of what God ordained marriage to be. We relish in the examples you lay for us through your union and faith. And earnestly pray that your marriage shall continue to bring glory to God, joy to you, more blessings to us all from many generations to come. May the world forever be a better place because you both fell in love in Jesus' name. Amen. Happy Pearl Wedding Anniversary, Daddy and Mommy Ayokunle.
Thank God for giving me the opportunity to have fellowship with this man and to become part of him. We got wedded on September 5, 1987. To talk of Reverend Dr. Ayokunle Samson Olasope Adeniyi, our president in the Nigerian Baptist Convention and the president of Christianization of Nigeria, we started in a very rough road. In fact, it was so hard. Our beginning was so rough, was so small, but to God be the glory. The Bible says that though your beginning may be small, but it shall be great at the latter end. Thank God for how God has been taming our lives as husband and wife and as father and mother to our children that God gave unto us. 3 children, but God has been so faithful to us. As the priest of the home, he has stood in his place. As the father of the house, he has been a father indeed. Not to talk of being a husband to me, oh my God. So loving, so caring. I said we started in a very small way, and depending on God, believing God, for where God is taking us to, He started with us like that until this present moment. And there's no one other girl.